Minister, as you serve William Butterworth used to say, the mediocre teacher takes, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires. Friends, best to inspire is by your way of life. I think our vision has done something so nice today. It wasn't the program, but it is what we find. What we find now, it's our time for kind of assistance. The demonstration of calling those apples in front of us, just more than a lot of us, that we need to lead by example. We need to inspire that faith that we teach that we can start. Our wish and our vision and one day, because of the life of these teachers, and not some of the attendees, that one day we come here and we witness all the teachers who have gone to the end of the night of marriage, witness them, solemnizing their marriage, maybe under your wishes. And maybe also as who are lucky, I can pray for them today, that they get good partners, and they bring them to the church, and they not share. And they celebrate the marriage and live happy life. Lastly, dear friends, I ask that we always accept change and we have to grow. I'm just addressing that we don't remember ourselves. I know the challenges we have not yet there. We need teachers to cater for our kids in many areas. Sometimes we are injured because some of us are stuck. I'm going to say it will be a wish that all of you that we met and here understand me quite clearly. I know here we are all teachers, not only Catholics, but all the teachers that we form, whether Catholics or not, we are sent and we carry the work that we bring to be the administrators in the school. Am I in the top of mind? It is our prayer that you continue to master yourself, to develop yourself, that as a point, God, for you, Pastor, to interact with us, continue to find the masterpiece, continue to learn yourselves. I wish to appreciate you all, and most especially the head of institutions, I've seen our principals, head teachers, and all people who have managed our schools, who want to appreciate for the good coordination. It is our wish and the prayers of our pastors that continue to remain united. Each and every moment, I think we should always wish and aspire that we meet here to celebrate Teacher's Mass. Bishop, this Mass comes at a very moment and a opportune moment, which seems to color our year. We come here towards the end of the year, where we are going to our learners and our civil exams. And again, even when the world is celebrating World Teacher's Day, I think we continue the tradition that we should always be dreaming and waiting, yearning to come and celebrate together. From the education office, I would like to appreciate you for the great support you have given us. A good example just being yesterday that all the schools came out and did something. I understand some are having few challenges, but we are there to support each other. We have an association of all the groups. We are going to lead to go for now. My Lord Bishop, we have again appreciate you for the love of education and support. We are not living the year which has been